Clarence Hollimon on the guitar. We'd like to feature him on one more tune that he wrote.
When did you write this, 64?
He wrote this song in 1964. And it's produced a nickname for him that's stuck with him ever since. It's called Gristle. We'll be right back.
Clarence Hollimon and the guys on stage. Right now we're going to go back to the radio station and take care of the electricity bill. Well, here we are. We're back at Antone's. On stage right now with Clarence Hollimon and Kaz Kazanoff, Sarah Brown, George Raines, and Derek O'Brien is Carol Fran. The last time we saw her was during the Blacktop Artists Showcase. She'll be a Blacktop Artist here soon. Let's join them on stage, Clarence Hollimon and Carol Fran, on the Blues Review live from Antone's on C-102. Carol Fran on stage right now, along with Clarence Hollimon, Derek O'Brien and the Antones up there, Kazanoff, Sarah Brown, and George Raines. This is an incredible showing tonight for Delbert McClinton and Clarence Hollimon. This club is packed to the rafters. I want to tell you, there are a lot of people here. And it's real warming to see Delbert, of course, not had a studio album out anyway in 8 years. And the Live in Austin album that he did a couple of years back was the first one from him in some 7 years, tied up in legalities. Here we go, Carol Fran, Clarence Hollimon, on stage at Antone, Z102's Blues Review. KPEZ Austin and Austin's album Rock, Word Antones. 2915 Guadalupe. The house is rocking, I want to tell you, and the night is young. Delbert yet to hit the stage. He will be here later.
I wouldn't give what I wouldn't give for a drink of good water with no ice. My goodness.
And we're back at the Blues Review live at Antones. Carol Fran and Clarence Hollimon on stage. Z102.
Yeah. 'Cause it's all right. It's all right. And I'm going.
talking about the blues. Carol Fran on stage. Since I Fell for You, the old blues standard. Lenny Welch did that back in the 60s and has become a blues standard since then. This place is filling up and it is packed. There's a lot of people here to see Delbert. He slated to come on stage in just a little while. Carol Fran and Clarence Hollimon and the guys will all be up here for probably another 15, 20 minutes, and then we'll have a set change. And then it'll be time for Delbert, and this place is going to come off the ground, I guarantee it. You got the Blues Review live at Anton's. We're with Z102 and Carol Fran and Clarence Hollimon on the stage. And just a little bit of feedback. Can't have live radio without feedback. I'm going to tell you. Here we go.
Yeah. little down.
Carol Fran and Clarence Hollimon, the old Jimmy Reed standard. You got me doing what you want me to do.
We're going to do the B-side of the new album, Gulf Coast Blues. It's called Foolish Use of Power Man, and Occasions in the House. Yeah. It only means that every day is not the same. When you tell me lies, breaks my heart, honey, baby. Oh, my time is not gone. Good love is hard to find. I found out in the worst way. Every day is not the same. Now listen, else I tell y'all a swamp, boo.
Miss Carol Friend's records and tapes. We do have them across the street at Antone Records. Carol Friend's latest record and tape. Mm-hmm. call you Gulf Coast Blues. That's Miss Carol Fran's tape. Gulf Coast Blues. Yeah. How about a nice round of applause for the band? Let's get a band a nice round of applause. Keith on trumpet. Miss Sarah Brown on the bass. Kaz on the sax. And after a long absence in some land unknown, George Big Beat Reigns on the drums. Mr. Derek O'Brien on guitar. And once again, for Mr. Clarence Hollimon. We're going to bring the great Deborah McClinton up in a little while. Thank you. We would just like to say something to each and every one of you. We're glad to see such a big crowd come out. And we are so happy that so many people paid great tribute to Mr. Stevie Vaughan in this last past week. Me and some of the staff, we had a privilege to be there yesterday for the going home service, and we're going to miss Stevie. God damn, we're going to miss him. But I think Stevie would have wanted his way for, you know, everything to go on his schedule and, you know, whatever. I really can't talk about it, but we would just like to thank each and every one of you for being a part of it, and if you thought about Stevie, we love that too. But I'm going to bring a guy up right now to the bandstand. This guy played a big role in Stevie's musical career, and the first song that Stevie did that was a real big hit for him, Flooding Down in Texas, this man wrote it and did everything with that song. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause? He's not going to play guitar, but let's make a big Austin, Texas welcome for Mr. Larry Davis. He wrote Flooding in Texas. Larry Davis, ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for him?
Real unexpected for this to be happening tonight. Larry Davis here, as you heard Sugar Bear say, he was the writer of Flooding Down in Texas, Stevie Vaughan's really first recognizable hit, I guess. Looks like we're going to hear from him, Larry Davis.
Let's give the band another nice round of applause, huh? Thank you, thank you. Down in Texas, just keeps on rolling. You're gonna survive and try for me to sing. Well, go ahead.
Larry Davis, the man who wrote the tune, a tribute to Stevie Ray Vaughan, as has been going on here in this club all week long. We carried a couple hours of it earlier in the week on Tuesday night, and some wonderful music played by Danny Freeman and David Wilson. Even Clifford was there. Here's more Larry Davis, Z102's Blues Review, live at Antone's.
Next time you see me, darling, things won't be the same. If it hurts you, my darling, only have yourself to blame. Truth to say, oh, that shiny gold. you're wrong, good woman. Another friend is on your phone. Listen. Next time you see me, darling, then we'll be the same. Next time you see me, babe, then we'll be the same. If it hurts you, my darling, only have yourself to blame. Listen, you're lying, you're cheating. So, baby, you're lying, you're cheating, darling, darling. So, wrong, little woman. But the queen is on your throne. Hey, baby.